Tonight, Baltimore homicide detectives believe that robbery could be behind the city's latest murder. Officers say that a 26-year-old man was leaving a store on North Spring Street around 2:30 this afternoon when a masked gunman shot the man in the backside. Medics rushed the victim to the hospital, where he later died. Investigators are still searching for that shooter tonight. Anyone with information is urged to call police.